This is the, so you know, when Namu was talking about no fear, this is the reason, besides Namrata, that I have lost fear. Because this woman is awe-inspiring, and her level of fitness and the way she looks on camera, you've actually changed the look of fitness in Bollywood. Really, you have. So welcome here. Tell us about Namu, and get your breath. I know you braved the traffic.
She's wearing makeup. Oh my God! What is going on here? I can't recognize her. Wow, she's in a skirt. Okay, so basically this girl over here is she's a monster, okay, but she's disguised as this pretty little like sweet thing. Fame.
What's up?
And actually I think she has changed a lot of things for me as well, in terms of the way I see fitness. You know, being introduced to Pilates has been like the most amazing thing I think that has happened to me in my fitness world. And I'm really happy. I was actually, you know, I actually was told to, oh, sorry, okay.
I wasn't that bad after all.
Did they hear anything? Did they hear the monster part? Okay, doesn't matter, all right. But Lisa actually is someone who inspired me to start Pilates.
Oh, really?
Yes! No, because I mean, like, she's always like so fit and looking so good and so slim.
Splits on the Cadillac.
And we're gonna be doing lots of Pilates in London for Houseful.
And Namrata's moving there, luckily.
And Namrata's coming to train us.
Yes.
So I said your next book, because you're leaving, should be How to Teach My Dad to Make the Girls Dance on a Transformer. Reformer. Transformer.